Hi Aries, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let us see what is coming up. Aries, we'll be picking two cards, guys. One card for your career and one card for your relationship, guys. We'll open the cards as we proceed, guys. This is for your relationship. So this is the oracle message, Aries. This will answer all that questions you have regarding your work situation or your relationship, Aries. So for your work situation, Yang, the energy with this card, Aries, in your work, whatever you are planning for, whatever you are expecting, whatever you are putting efforts to achieve, so you are reaching all that. So this is the time for creative activity, guys, and you have the power to make things happen, and you are making great efforts. You are building that momentum to move forward in life, and this card shows that you are heading towards a new way of life. It means you are overcoming all that obstacles that you are having, and you have your life in your hands. So whatever you make of it depends on your efforts and what you and the way you act. Maybe for some of you all, some projects or partnerships, whatever that you have in your work. So all that you are reaching to that success, you are reaching the goal with your work. So whatever actions you are taking, you are getting the necessary results, guys, the expected result. So this is the energy with this card. So this is the time for you to have that action, that creative action. And maybe for some of you all, you should be mindful of your impulsive action. So all the things that we think of suddenly without thinking, do suddenly without thinking. So you should leave that out. You should not be overconfident about yourself. You should control that aggressive behavior that you have. And you should think deeply before you take up any action. So it will not give that uncomfortable consequence to yourself and to the other people involved, guys. So you should practice diplomatic behavior, and you should think deeply before you take your move, before you move into action. So that is the energy here with this card. But you are seeing that you are having that inspiration and determination to go forward in your work, guys, in your business. So that is the energy with this card, something really positive for your Aries. So what is the card for your relationship, guys? Round and round. With this card, the oracle message for your Aries is that certain things you may feel you are really familiar about in this relationship, how things are going. So you are just wondering why it is happening again the same way. So the same story is repeating again, maybe. And you feel that in this relationship with this person, certain things were good and certain things were bad. But right now you are in a particular situation that is very familiar to you. So what is the reason for that? Why do you behave in a particular way? So you need to be really curious about yourself, guys, and your situation. You have to have that deep awareness about your situation, and you have to give up that blame. You cannot blame anyone for your situation. You just need that opportunity to understand your situation, guys. So when you do that, you will not do the same mistakes again and again, and be in that same situation again and again. So it is your responsibility to learn how to be in a particular situation. So when you do that, you will break that cycle. So this repetition will stop. So you need to be good to yourself. You need to forgive yourself for the mistakes that you have done, and you need to have that deep understanding that you should not repeat that same mistake again, guys. So when you stop making that same mistake in the future, in your future relationship, you will stop this cycle of repetition. So that is what I see here. Maybe in this relationship with this person, you may be having some misunderstandings or some quarrels or something that may lead to a separation between you all. So you feel that same situation is coming into being again, like the past. So in order to stop it, you should see what is going wrong in your current situation and get that clarity regarding that situation. Then you will know what you need to do, what action you need to take to make it stop, guys. So that is the oracle's message for your ladies, and that is the reading for today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Aries.